whisper, a sound on the breeze, dancing on moonbeams and shaking the trees. From one single note to a chorus, it done. It grows like your hope from the moment it's born.
Welcome to show number 55 of Let Your Heart Sing, here on World Radio, KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. I'm Sheila Moschen, and I'll be your host. On this show, we'll hear uplifting songs by Renie Praver, Stuart Vernon, Mother Divine, Maryanne Eagleson, Joan Rothenberg, Jeffrey Hedquist, Emily Levin, and Anne Purcell. Let's begin with a wonderful song by Renie Praver called Fullness. About this song, Renie says, Maharshi loved this melody especially. I first created it for a song for the Deepavali video at 3 a.m. in my room in Arosa. We left the hall that night around 2 a.m., and right before, he gave us words in Hindi and asked to have something written by the morning. It was already after 2. But I was thrilled to be working on it. I seemed to write my best at night anyway. When I came up with the tune, I was really happy and lost in the timeless space of it. I went around 10 a.m. to play it for Maharshi, and the only person up told me to go back to sleep and play it later. It really was one of our favorites. Later, Donna Warwick and I turned the words into fullness for the first summer celebration, and it was played throughout Europe and the U.S. Renie goes on to say, On a personal note, what I love about this melody is how it has no end. It's just open. Even the way the major chords are played, they are all just partial, leaving out the note that would define the chord and lock it in place. I never get tired of playing these chords and in the simplicity of them. I found a miracle that is infinity to me. Now let's enjoy Fullness.
Oh,
Thank you, Renie Praver, for sharing fullness. Now we'll enjoy Joan Rothenberg singing Come Together. We just enjoyed Joan Rothenberg's wonderful song, Come Together. Now we have a fun song by Jeffrey Hedquist called Edith.
She wasn't pretty, she wasn't sexy, she didn't have a great personality. She'd been around the block a few times, she was available, and I said, fine. Now you may be wondering what I saw in her. This relationship seemed a little odd, but I couldn't help falling in love with that 1952 Dodge. I named her Edith, I can't remember why, but the name seemed to fit at the time. Her dashboard was dusty and her doors were rusty, but to me, she seemed sublime. She was built nice and wide for a comfortable ride. Her upholstery was plastic plaid. She was tough, she was loyal, she burned too much oil. She smoked, she was loud, she was bad. Now some of you may not understand a boy's love for his first car, but with a tank full of gas and a gallon of oil, she made me feel like a star. Every weekend we'd all pile into Edith. She looked like an overstuffed telephone booth. We'd head out into the night just looking for fun when we could have been searching for truth. Oh, Edith, where are you now? Your race is run and the flag is down. I remember how it used to be, rolling down that highway, just you and me. Those wild nights are now old memories. Edith, where are you now? While I was away in the army, my dad wrote me to say, Edith, just stop running. So we had to tow her away. Well, that was the end of my love affair. There were no more replacement parts. I always wondered if my leaving her was what finally broke her heart. Where are you now? Your race is run and the flag is down. I remember how it used to be, rolling down that highway, just you and me. Those wild nights are now old memories. Edith, where are you now? Edith, have you been recycled? Has your spirit taken new wings? As toasters and pails and sixpenny nails, or maybe even these guitar strings. Though I've since replaced you with other cars in my garage, there'll always be a parking space in my heart for that beat up 52 Dodge. Oh, Edith, where are you now? Your race is run and the flag is down. I remember how it used to be, rolling down that highway, just you and me. Those wild nights are now old memories. Oh, Edith, where are you now? Edith, where are you now?
What a cute song by Jeffrey Hedquist called Edith. Next is a song by Mother Divine called Dure Drisham, which you can find on YouTube, where it says, this song describes the awakening of unity consciousness, which can be unfolded easily and effortlessly with the practice of the Transcendental Meditation and Transcendental Meditation Siddhi program, including yogic flying. Through the regular practice of the Transcendental Meditation program, alternated with regular activity, one becomes established in the experience of the self, unbounded, transcendental, pure consciousness, the basis of one's own existence and all of creation. One's true house or home is one's physiology, and the owner of the house is the field of pure consciousness, the self. With time, one experiences that one's own self is reverberating in every perception, inner and outer, even things at a far distance. One's own cosmic status, the natural continuum of consciousness throughout existence, is experienced as reverberating wholeness, oneness with all creation. In the foreword to The Science of Being and Art of Living, it says, In unity consciousness, every particle of creation, even the farthest, most distant point of the universe, is experienced as a wave in the unbounded ocean of transcendental consciousness, which is one's own self. Everything in the universe, even at the very ends of the universe, is found to be reverberations of my own self, of my own unbounded consciousness. Now let's enjoy Dure Drisham.
The words of this song are taken from a verse of the Vedic literature and are sung in the original Sanskrit language with English translation. This song was produced by members of the Mother Divine program, a program for women to realize their full potential and radiate a powerful influence of harmony and bliss throughout the world, using the Transcendental Meditation and Transcendental Meditation City program. For more information, please visit the website at www.motherdivine.org.
Wasn't that inspiring? Dure Drisham song by Mother Divine. Next is a wonderful song by Maryanne Eagleson called Devoted to You. Thank you, Maryanne Eagleson, for your song, Devoted to You. Next up is a song by Stuart Vernon called World Capital of Peace. It's on his album, Invincible Nations.
Come gather round, children, I've something to say about the world as it is. Have you noticed the smiles on the people you meet and how their faces are full of bliss? There's something changing secret? Would you like to know what it is that's changing our lives? Have you noticed how countries are fighting no more? Our enemies have turned into friends. Our nations are thriving in freedom and peace, and all conflicts have come to an end. Our food is abundant and healthy and pure, and poverty is seen nowhere. And how the houses and cities and gardens are built in accordance with Vastu Vidya. Vishwa-prishasanam, Vedic Vishwa-prishasanam, Vijayante Taraham. Maharshi Vedic Vishwa-prishasanam, Vedic Vishwa-prishasanam, Vijayante Taraham. Are flying, world consciousness is rising, a new fortune's dawning, Kali Yuga is falling with the rise of the capital of peace in the world. In the heart of the land of the Ved, there is rising, a new sun is shining, Satyuga is arriving, silence invading the world, it is changing with the rise of the capital of peace in the world. I've some more to say about the world as it was. There once was a time when this world was at war and all suffered misfortunes and loss. We poisoned our rivers and polluted the air. The food that we ate made us ill. And the houses and cities we lived in were built in violation of natural law's will. And then from the land of the Veda came our guiding light, Maharshi Mahesh Yogi, closest disciple of Sri Gurudev, Brahmananda Saraswati. He showed us the way to the ocean of bliss, the kingdom of heaven within. He brought out the Vedas and transformed the world through his Vedic administration. Maharshi Vedic Vishwa Prashasanam, Vedic Vishwa Prashasanam, Vijayante Taraham. Maharshi Vedic Vishwa Prashasanam, Vedic Vishwa Prashasanam, Vijayante Taraham. 16,000 pundits are chanting, the yagyas are starting, the young boys are flying, world consciousness is rising, a new fortune's dawning, Kali Yuga is falling with the rise of the capital of peace in the world. In the heart of the land of the Ved, there is rising, a new sun is shining, Satyuga is arriving, silence invading the world, it is changing with the rise of the capital of peace in the world. Silence invading the world, it is changing with the rise of the capital of peace in the world. Silence invading the world, it is changing with the rise of the capital of peace in the world.
We just enjoyed World Capital of Peace by Stuart Vernon. This song is called Speak from the Unified Field by Emily Levin. Thank you, Emily Levin, for Speak from the Unified Field. We'll complete today's show with a poem by Isabelle Levy.
God is here. Walking in the early morning, I am bathed in the white light of distant stars. I breathe wholeness. I am surrounded by being on all sides. Silence is omnipresent. God is here inside and out. God alone is.
Thank you, Isabelle. I hope you've enjoyed our Let Your Heart Sing show today here on World Radio, KHOE 90.5 FM in Fairfield, Iowa. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Thank you.